Okay, we're starting right away. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to episode 5 of Transformers Fall of Cybertron. Metroplex is down, and I'm racing towards the end of this bridge. Oh, God. Okay. Whee! That's something on the body that just drove through.
Optimus, we need that!
Ironhide!
Ironhide!
Coming through. Open the door.
Surprise. You don't.
Jesus, brawl!
Lights out!
I'm passed
out. You read me?
No. Unconscious.
If you read me, the arc is going critical. You need to act fast.
We enjoy our nap.
Brawl. He's coming too.
Stay down!
Megatron!
Ow!
What I found.
Optimus Prime. That is what they call you now, isn't it?
Megatron.
Funny, isn't it, Megatron? How easily I defeated the one adversary you couldn't.
Silence! This is what you chose, Prime, when you defied me. All of this is your doing.
Optimus!
Megatron, stop!
I'll stop when all of you are dead!
No!
No!
This is needless. All we want is to leave.
Charge up the warp cannon! Wipe their precious arc off the face of Cybertron!
Yes, sir!
Planet's dying! Why aren't you trying to leave?
Without my permission.
I wasn't asking.
Always defy it to the end, aren't you, Prime? At every turn, you have thwarted my efforts to save this planet, to return it to its former
glory. Guess who's online?
No more! This day, it all ends, Prime! Once and for all!
Megatron, look out!
Metroplex online.
You fool! Stand and fight!
You really think that you can hurt that thing? Oh.
Metroplex smash.
Oh, hold on. I have to make sure he's dead. Is he? Hold on. Let me just double check. And one more for good luck. Congrats. I killed Megatron. We're only 3 minutes in the video.
Leave now.
Decepticons! Megatron has perished, betrayed by his foolish pride. Starscream, I'm your leader now! Decepticons, return to base!
Optimus, you can't really make faces if your eyes don't blink and your mouth don't move. Yay.
Now
I killed Megatron!
My optics have longed to see for some time.
Enjoy the moment. It may have cost us our future.
No. You mean all the energon we saved for the Ark is gone?
There's barely enough left to last a megacycle. We need to find more energon, and quickly. I have a hunch Grimlock may know where to start.
Grimlock?
Oh, he doesn't have enough.
He deserted us.
He left his post for a reason. I want to know why. Jazz and Cliffjumper are tracking him now.
Yes, fear the giant city statue. City Titan.
Ah, lag!
This is as close as I can get to Grimlock's last known location until the Rust Storm clears up.
It'll have to do, Sideswipe! You ready, Cliff Jumper?
Always!
Try not to have too much fun without me!
Alright, just keep your channels open in case the rescuers need some rescuing! Let's do it!
Press X to jump. Fist bump! Jump!
Senses are jammed. Optics barely work.
Keep moving. We gotta find cover. Through here.
Let's get out of here.
Look out!
Hey! Jesus.
Sideswipe, this is Jazz. We're in, but stay close, okay?
Will do. Sideswipe out.
What's up with these feet, dude? They're freaking out.
Cliff Jumper, over here.
I am. I'm not as fast as you, idiot. Fucking hell.
Jax, that ship's markings match the one that was stolen from the base.
That's a good bad Grimlock you.
It doesn't look very stable.
It's fire!
Yeah, you might want to get out of there, Jazz.
Grimlock did use it. He and his team were tracking an energy spike here in the Sea of Rust.
Jazz?
See? Under control, baby.
Can't believe you outranked me.
Oh, thanks.
Looks like Grimlock made his way through here. After you.
Grimlock leaves quite the trail.
Subsonic repeater. I haven't used that weapon yet.
We got company. Time to play hide and seek.
Decepticons?
Cloaking works best if you keep quiet.
Sweep the area. We don't want any visitors like before.
Yes, sir.
Keep it down until we find out why they're here. Take him out. Oh, quiet night.
The new cloaker's working great. The door is sealed shut.
I see an access tunnel behind all that junk.
Field recon transmission.
Oh.
Reach the reservoir in question and sample the liquid substance thought to be corrupted energon. In fact, initial tests are conclusive only in the negative sense. Substance in question is not dark energon. Repeat, it is not dark energon. All I can conclude at this point is that the substance appears to be some kind of byproduct created in the refinement of energon. To what end Decepticons are refining energon in this locale is undetermined.
Huh. Weird. Yeah, stealth. Let's plant a thermal core jet pack.
We'll find Grimlock faster if we split up.
Keep your channel open.
Sleep tight.
Maybe we can ask him which way Grimlock went. It's like a dead end. I see a crane, but can't reach it. Any ideas?
There's a control room on your left. Try over there.
Decepticons are crawling all over this place.
I get the sense they've been here for a while.
This tech looks pretty recent.
Decepticons are using this as some kind of waste management facility.
Experimental cloaking technology test subject, Cliff Jumper.
Ah, so thank you.
The kind of waste you get soldier. From milling energon.
The Sea of Rust?
Coming from somewhere. Grimlock knew something we didn't. Find a way upstairs.
An audio log I see? Oh, it's corrosive slime can. Cool.
Blair, picking up a lot of Decepticons just ahead.
I'll deal with them. Just find a way for me to reach that control room.
Yeet.
Find your way, Cliff. Get your ride on that trash compactor.
I don't like it. Just like that, Starscream takes control? Nah, he's no Megatron.
Better than Shockwave. That guy gives me the creeps. And his pets.
Oh, don't get me started. I saw what they did to those Autobots.
Did he say Shockwave?
Did he say pets?
Alright, there's another one. Don't turn around, don't turn around. Three guys. He was right there.
Cliff, the controls for the trash compactor are just ahead. Use it to hit
Autobots. Where did they come from?
Where?
I'm about to ask you the same question.
Threat level elevated. Intruder alert. Intruder alert.
Oh, there goes my stealth. Yeesh. Probably gonna have to fight. Sneaking over. Guess what? I'm here.
Yeah, because I blasted all you fools.
Cliff, you know you have a cloaker, right?
Yeah, I just sort of was compromised. I have an idea. Let's use the heavy artillery weapon.
Getting my sneak on. think I can position that crane to get across.
That thing looks pretty...
You carry the spark of a hero, Cliff Jumper.
Aw, well, thank you.
Rusty, Cliff,
here we go,
see,
this
see.
Is Cliff Jumper's signature weapon. Don't worry, stealth is my middle name.
See?
Yeah, that wasn't loud at all.
Yeah, it's more like a...
Wonder what tipped him off.
You're not helping.
Boom! Easy.
Hey, you stand
worthy of Grimlock yourself.
Would you be loud if unnecessary?
Whatever, we won.
We're entering what looks to be some kind of ancient tomb.
You're all out of my visual range. Signal weak from the storm. Keep me posted till I can catch up.
What the?
Whoa. And he's dead. Over here.
Bam! Rush storm is picking up. Brace yourself.
What?
Jazz, you all right?
Well, I'd be glad you're inside. This rust isn't doing my gears any favors.
I hear more Decepticons. Time to go dark.
I was gonna sneak past them. Son of a...
That wasn't so tough.
Whoever these dudes belong to, they sure got around.
Ancients prided themselves as star explorers. These tombs must be where they kept any cosmic souvenirs. The rust hasn't been kind.
Yeah. Let's see. Useless artifacts, useless artifacts. Oh, look, useless artifact. Is that Jetfire's head? Way to the scrap to work the energon thing. Explosives. Hey, what's up? Ooh.
Ancient explorers, huh?
Let's pull a lever. Surely that won't activate any kind of security. Ooh.
Primus, would you look at that? Jazz, I've stumbled into some kind of ancient map room of the universe.
Does the map point to something big and ugly named Grimlock?
No.
Whoa! Hey, it's our solar system.
See this place? It's beautiful.
Last night, write a poem about it in Mumo.
Ah, yes, Pangaea. I keep forgetting this takes place millions of years before they arrive on Earth.
Visited all these places? Jazz? Signal cut out again.
Might be a good idea to just let them wander wherever. In fact, I'll just draw them a map of the whole facility with all our secret plans.
We stepped in it now! Juan was tough enough!
Shift it down a gear, Jazz. I'll handle this.
Alright, but that is all for today. Anyway, guys, if you like the video, press the like button, leave a comment, and subscribe. And until next time, Solo out.